Welcome back. If you're in a position to give this holiday season, how about joining the Tucson Unified School District for its annual turkey drive? The school district will be collecting donated turkeys at the Palo Verde Family Resource Center near 22nd Street in Kolb. And you can drop off those turkeys on Friday, November 1st from 9 a.m. until noon.
Good grief. We're already here.
Turkey.